Welcome back to Fix Me Master. Today, I'll show you how to quickly open Bluetooth settings using a keyboard shortcut on Windows. No need to dig through menus. Let's get straight to it. Opening Bluetooth settings with a shortcut. To instantly open Bluetooth settings, press Windows I. This opens the Settings app. Once the Settings window appears, 1. Press Tab to navigate. 2. Use the arrow keys to highlight devices and press Enter. 3. Bluetooth settings will now be open. Hashtag alternative method, using Run command. You can also open Bluetooth settings directly using the Run dialog. 1. Press Windows R to open the Run box. 2. Type ms-settings Bluetooth and hit Enter. 3. The Bluetooth settings page will open instantly. And that's it. Now you can access Bluetooth settings in seconds. If this helped, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more quick Windows tips. See you in the next one.